So, Ross and Rachel got married. Monica and Chandler almost got married. You think you and I should hook up?
Oh, we do. But not just yet.
Really? Well, when?
Okay, well, first Chandler and Monica will get married and be filthy rich, by the way. Yeah. But it won't work out.
Wow.
I know. Then I'm going to marry Chandler for the money, and you'll marry Rachel and have the beautiful kids.
Great.
But then we ditch those two, and that's when we get married. We'll have Chandler's money and Rachel's kids, and getting custody will be easy because of Rachel's drinking problem.
Don't worry. What about Ross?
I don't want to go into the whole thing, but we have words, and I kill him. Something bad to tell Rachel. Bad news for Rachel. Look at that bee.
Can you just lay off, please? All right, my life is an embarrassment. I should just go live under somebody's stairs.
Ross, it's not that big a deal. So you've been divorced 3 times. You'll still have a life. You'll go on dates.
No, I won't. I'll be at the bottom of the dating barrel now. The only guys below me will be 4 divorce guy, a murderer guy, and geologists.
Ross, you're being ridiculous, okay? You are cute and smart and sweet, and that is much more important than 3 stupid divorces.
Oh, yeah? Have you ever dated anyone who's been divorced 3 times?
Well, that's not really fair. You know, most guys who've been divorced 3 times are like 60. Ross, nobody cares about this except you. This embarrassment thing is all in your head. Here.